Ladies and gentlemen, your following bout is Route 17 Small Axe Semi Main Event of the Evening. This fight proudly brought to you by Quest Infrastructure. 5x3-minute rounds in the junior welterweight division. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner, trained by David Wang at a Strongheart Muay Thai in South Australia with an official weight of 63.1 kilograms. 19 fights, 11 wins, 8 losses. One win coming by way of knockout. Fighting out of South Australia, ladies and gentlemen, Nick Kyrgios. And across the ring is his opponent, fighting out of the red corner, trained by Glenn Hodgins out of Corporate Box Valley with an official weight of 63.35 kilograms. 27 fights, 20 wins, 7 losses. 10 wins coming by way of knockout. Fighting out of Queensland, he is Tyson John Wayne Noy Harrison. The referee in charge of this contest, the one and only Mr. Trevor Lawler. Both fighters conceal the ring.
Well, here we go. Nick Kyrgios, 22 years of age, 19 fights, 11 wins, taking on Tyson Harrison, 21 years of age, 27 fights, great experience with 20 wins. Kyrgios from South Australia, Harrison, John Wayne Noy.
Yeah.
From Queensland, there's two out-of-towners fighting in Melbourne. So it's going to be an interesting affair, but this is a great matchup, absolutely, on paper. And again, well done to Cypher for putting these two together.
Absolutely. I haven't seen Nick Kyrgios fight before, but I have seen Tyson Harrison. He's very entertaining and a very smart fighter. So we'll see what Nick Kyrgios has got to deliver. Kyrgios. Is that how you say it? How am I sorry?
Kyrgios.
Kyrgios.
Kyrgios, right?
Apologies.
Harrison in the black shorts, Kyrgios in the white. Kyrgios from Strongheart Muay Thai in South Australia. Tyson Harrison, Corporate Box, Brisbane.
Very strong in the clinch looking already. First 5-rounder of the night tonight, Hammer.
Brought to you by Quest Infrastructure. Big thank you to Quest for the sponsorship of Roots and Rebellion. Great sponsors behind the shows.
Big body kick there from Harrison. Both boys looking very technical in the clinch, Hammer.
Absolutely, and Harrison just looking to go forward with those body kicks. His intent is clear, Harrison.
Yep.
And coming from Corporate Box, you know, they've actually got good boxing skills as well. A gym that's renowned for creating Muay Thai fighters and boxers as well, pro boxers.
Yep.
They mix it up well.
Glenn pushes them very hard there. Shout out to Glenn.
Glenn's loving life in the corner there. His boy's doing well thus far after getting the takedown, but he's redeeming himself nicely. Tyson Harrison. Oh, 1-2 from Kyrgios as well.
Kyrgios with a slight disadvantage there in the height. Harrison, a few inches on him.
Absolutely, and showing forward dominance at this point is Tyson Harrison. I know we got the name John Wayne Noy from. That's going to be an interesting question to ask to find out.
Yeah, pretty sure comes from his favourite fighter, as we all know, John Wayne Parr.
There you go.
Big kicks there from Harrison.
What a lover fighter that comes to the ring in a sombrero.
Absolutely. Oh. Beautiful cross block there by Harrison.
Keeps his vertical base. Harrison, great young prospect.
Kyrgios is trying to move and evade.
Strong blocks, though, from Kyrgios. Look, he's keeping his composure.
Definitely.
Keeping his composure under the onslaught.
Yeah, doing a good job. Oh, good overhand right there.
Kyrgios going to try and break range and roll on the punches. Harrison, I feel, is going to keep him at kicking range.
Yeah, you can see him lining up that right.
That's the body. All bad intentions with that right hand. Sticky jab.
See, Kyrgios is panicking, staying composed. That forward pressure can put someone under a bit of a panic mode sometimes, but he's not doing that at all. Staying composed, keeping away, keeping at range.
There it is.
That is the end of round number one.
Pretty happy with himself. This
As
Tyson
said,
Harrison.
Magazines out the front, the Muay Thai Down Under magazines, only $20 each. We've got four signed cover by the one and only Filipino Flash, River Daz, who graces the front cover of the first ever Muay Thai Down Under magazine. Head out the front, only $20, and get yourself a signed copy.
Back to business. Tyson Harrison stalks forward again. Round two. Low kick for body kick exchange.
Oh, there's that trip again, Hammer.
Step through. Take down.
Oh, nice combination there, Kiros. Harrison cracking away the body.
Circling away from the power leg, the right side. It's Kiros going for the switch now to catch him on the turn. Harrison.
Oh, gets him down.
Tried to keep his base. Good clinch. Elbow, Harrison. Nicely done. Kiros is coming with a bit of a change strategy in this one.
Yep.
Chris.
He has. Then the hands seem to be going a little bit longer. And then changing up the range and coming in close to clinch.
Jab. Oh, big slapping body kick.
That's a distance he doesn't want to be at, Hammer.
Absolutely. Shin to ribs from Harrison's power body kick.
See, he's starting to get the redness in the body.
Reddening up on the left-hand side of Kiros. Jabbing Harrison, setting the distance for that body kick, as he does well. One, two, three over the top, answers back. Strong clinch, slips out the side door, does Kiros. Again, just moving away from that right leg.
Trying a little trip and switch kick there, I like it. Switch up right hand. Harrison still stalking, coming forward. Cracks down at the leg.
Dips down to that body shot. Big punch to the body.
And they suck the energy out of it when they land, Hammer, don't they?
Tell you, absolutely. Tell you what, Harrison is great at keeping his vertical base when his leg gets caught.
Absolutely.
Doesn't panic, you know, grabs on and just controls
Turns
it well.
Hit nicely.
Again, step through knee.
Good grip there from Kiros.
Loving elbow, Harrison. Again, trying to slice with the right elbow.
Kiros spins. Can't quite land it though. His redness is starting to come up even more in the body now.
Up and down, and to the body. One, two, three, uppercut. There it is. Another round in the bank. And a bit of a better round there for Nick Kiros.
Yeah, definitely.
But still, I think the dominance and the power body kick of Tyson Harrison is going to hold him in good stead.
Yeah. John Wayne Noy, Tyson Harrison from Queensland, Nick Kiros.
I like it when I seen Kiros use his hands, though. It was more effective.
By Quest Infrastructure.
Put Ray Harrison Johnson off a little bit even.
Roots.
Having a look at that, how it went down. That step through. Didn't flow as smooth, but he's got the job done with it, Kiros.
There's that knee guard.
Knee guard.
Doesn't quite pull it off this time.
Still got him down, got the job done.
There's a cracking body kick.
The body kicks are getting to the ribs of Kiros from Harrison. Push kick. Loads that right, bang, down to the body. All bad intentions. Tyson Harrison.
Very composed. Kiros straight away attacking the legs.
The red corner was telling Harrison, keep working that body kick, that right body kick. Kyrgios' strategy has obviously now gone to chop the leg.
Definitely, that's the strategy. Effective with it so far.
You see, I think as he's walking forward, that leg's going to be there for the taking. It's just a matter of the timing, isn't it?
Yeah. Whoa. Always dangerous when in close.
Kyrgios hacking at that leg, one out. We flush the glove up high and hide it. Yeah. As Harrison will start picking up on that attack soon and counter it. Big knees on the ropes. Harrison, Kyrgios landing some good low kicks in this round thus far.
Oh, a triple body kick there from Harrison. Very impressive.
Well, he's doing what the corner told him. That's kick the body.
He's hacking away.
Marches down.
Oh.
Hard body kicks. Kyrgios under and over with the punches, trying to find an opening.
Heavy kicks coming in. Nice cracking leg kick there from Kyrgios.
Kyrgios now again trying for that trip takedown. He's had some good luck hacking away at that thigh with that shin.
Yeah, I think Harris slowed down a smidge with his come forward action.
Still intent on marching him down though. You know the judges are going to like that on the cards. As they trying to establish dominance in the clinch, break off, reset. We go back to the kick war that this fight has been. Once again, double kick.
Doing very well, doubling up and tripling up on those kicks.
So says how well he's been prepared for this one, absolutely. Fake with a step through left hand, Kyrgios.
I just think Kyrgios, when he's back on the ropes, try that uppercut. Throw an uppercut there, Hammer just might catch Harrison there.
Harrison's got his chin well tucked. Have a look how tight he is. Doesn't give him a lot, you know?
No, it doesn't.
He doesn't. He's got his chin placed perfectly on the chest. Really great positioning. Great right positioning. Tyson Harrison, big heart,
this
Nick Kyrgios.
Quest Infrastructure. Round four.
You're going to get it on in the fourth. The game of strategy continues.
As those hands, the leg kicks. Kyrgios landing it effectively. And Harrison cracking away at that body again.
Chin down nice and low. And gets caught with that right hand. Harrison goes double body kicking, triple body kicking. Check of the low kick now from Harrison. He's aware of that low attack coming in.
Kyrgios has got a few tricks of his own up his sleeve. Just can't quite adjust to the height at the moment. That's a bit of a problem for him.
Absolutely. Lightning fast body kicks there from Harrison. He pushes forward again. Lead leg now. Straight back they go.
Oh, big body shot.
Big body shot. Harrison lands on Kyrgios. Thought about the switch kick there for a moment, Kiros. He's keeping it basic.
Still got that chin down, Harrison, two hammer.
It's given nothing with Todd popping his head up. You think the shorter fighter will always try and come over the top. Yep. Harrison's got that chin down and just walking forward, giving him no opportunity. Nice.
Good trade there from both boys.
Again, kicking the body.
That's that agility right there, Hammer. He does it very well.
As soon as the leg's caught, he just drops the knee down and turns. Yep. Turns into it.
Good body shot there from Kiros. Harrison cracked back with a body kick. Oh, another big body shot. Both boys trying to lock down.
Strong clinch. Kiros fights for an opening. Harrison obliges, steps back and lands some big shots on the outside. Just working all ranges now nicely is Harrison from corporate box.
Well, he's working that body hard now.
Solid all the way. Just stepping out, breathing, sucking up the air, and then unloading relentlessly. Tyson Harrison.
Very well conditioned. Oh, there's those body shots again.
That is the end of round number four.
Sensational fight from both boys so far.
Well, tough as you like is Nick Kiros.
Definitely.
Nick Kiros.
And started
Tyson
with some
Harrison.
Solid shots, especially
now
to the legs early. And then Tyson Harrison just positioned himself, reloaded, and then went to war with those big shots, kicks, punches. Just work rate.
Yeah,
he's unrelenting in his forward pressure.
Right there, that distance there. He's just so solid in that distance and his agility, as you've seen just there. To be able to turn the hip and get out of it.
Fifth and final round.
Here we go, fifth and final round. Nick Kiros in the white shorts. Tyson Harrison in the black. And Kiros really needs a big round here, Chris.
Yeah, he really does. Even a knockdown would be good. Look, Kiros is definitely tough. He's very good. He's agile. He's just had a little bit of trouble adjusting to the height.
It's just been the pressure and the power, indeed, of Tyson Harrison. Have a look at that, the left-hand rib cage.
And the length of his legs.
Of Kiros, the left, they're just, these boys are going to be jumping into the ice bath later, I can tell you. They're not going to be going to the bar for a drink. They're going to be going to the bar for some ice.
Definitely.
Put it on the body, put it the legs. Everything's going to need a bit of icing after this one. Opening up now, Harrison. In the red corner.
All right. He threw that elbow with intentions then.
Steps in, lead elbow. Straight body shot, Kiros. Kiros turning away, getting off the ropes now. It's been a little overwhelmed now by that constant onslaught of technique coming from Tyson Harrison with Nick Kiros.
And he doesn't want to be sitting on the ropes like that either. He's done a great job hanging in there.
Push kick rear leg. Solid right hand, solid body kick. Just really trying to get through the round, this one now, Kiros, I feel.
Yeah.
He's not really throwing anything as hard or as bad intent. Harrison, as he did earlier.
Harrison's still stalking Hammer, still coming forward.
The double kick, that's three off the lead. Jeez, he's fit and he's well prepared.
Isn't he?
A credit to the corporate box team for getting Tyson Harrison into absolutely tip-top conditioning for this fight. 1-2
final
up.
30 seconds.
good guard, solid guard, hands up, chin down, Tyson Harrison. Kyrgios, same. Strong, nuggety fighter, yep. Nick Kyrgios.
Both guys basing out in the clinch there, didn't want to engage.
Good use of the push kick. Harrison, just keeping Kyrgios where he wants him to be. There you go, confident as you like, happy as you like. Tyson Harrison was just...
Ladies and gentlemen, after five rounds of action, we've gone to the judges' scorecards. We have a unanimous points decision. Your winner is from Red Corner, Tyson Jordan.